Most people just think whatever falls in their head. I remember years, if I would wake up in the morning, my first thought would be, I feel depressed. Then I would just spend the whole day depressed. I didn't have any idea that I could cast that thought down and choose another. I didn't have any idea that I could say, no, I will not be depressed today, because that's not good as God.